This is one of the world's most important sporting events. Over just 12 days, 12,000 elite sportsmen and women from 150 countries will be battling it out in 22 events. The venue for this epic contest, Taipei. The city has been building up to this for the last 6 years, readying new arenas, designing performances, preparing the best food, and training up an elite force of athletes. Now, it's about to pull back the curtain and show the world what Taipei can do. Taipei is the largest city on the island of Taiwan, with almost 3 million inhabitants. And it's learned to punch above its weight. Playing table tennis since 8 years old, Chiang Hongqian is a 3 times gold winner at previous Universiads. Table tennis has been a lifelong obsession. Kuo Xingchun won weightlifting golds at 4 major international tournaments before suffering a serious leg injury in 2014. This Amis Aborigine athlete fought her way back to health and went on to win a medal at the 2016 Rio Olympics. Chun Chia-Chia is 180 centimeters tall. This gives her the reach to compete on equal terms with European and American Taekwondo fighters. In 2011, she took Universiad gold and has also won gold at the 2015 World Championships. The Taiwanese team has the home advantage, but can they take the pressure? After 6 years, the big moment for the Taipei Universiad arrives. Under the glittering night sky, this emotional opening ceremony is a prelude to the 12-day competition that is about to begin. Among the athletes is Taiwanese weightlifter Kuo Xingchun. With nothing to lose and the crowd cheering her on, Kuo goes for a big jump upwards to 142 kilograms. It's a new world record. Outstanding performances contribute to a strong finish at this event. Taiwanese athletes have never won so many medals at an international competition and across so many sports. 26 gold, 34 silver, and 30 bronze. For many of the athletes and spectators from overseas, Taiwan has been a new experience, and Taipei has definitely offered them some memories to take home.
There's
no doubting the Taipei Universiad has been a success. Years of hard-fought effort is paying off. To let the world see Taiwan is no longer just a slogan, but a reality. And Taipei, the city in transformation, shows its confidence as Taiwan moves forward into the future.